You can talk and talk and talk and talk about your profession, but you have to go out and do it. You know, there's no point in just talking about it and trying to convince people you're right. You have to give them the example and then talk about it. And we feel we should have a voice in running our industry. And I mean ours. I don't mean mine. I mean ours. Because football belongs to everybody. You can't play well unless you have the football. You know, that little football that we play with. They had it more than we did, and on our pitch, that's sacrilege. People thought we were going to do it, but I did.
What better than a Collymore goal?
John
Robertson, the first time we've seen them attack them, and there's Branson!
Getting his shot in, and go!
Anybody's not stupid enough to write us off.